Hey guys, it's Dragon Mommy, and welcome back to Hill Climb Race. I actually got into this, looked at it and stuff, and you guys will never believe what happened. See this level? It was unlocked for some reason. See, it's never been roading or anything. 2000. But it was never road or anything. So let's get to it. Alrighty. It's the Christmas stuff. Alrighty. What? Oh, those are like showing them chocolate candies. That's smart. Oh, what? I did not know it's gonna hit the tree. My tongue is really have a lot of swords on it. Alrighty. I don't know how much money I get. I mean, it's hard to count. Okay, let's just put that. Let me get past you. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I'm gonna run out of gas. I knew it. Yeah, I don't know how to get past the tree. Should I just go for it? Alright. Here we go. Oops. Alright. Yeah, boy. Go. Come on. And I'm still gonna hit that. Of course. Really? Are you serious? Oh man. Ooh. That was nice. Ooh, straight past it. Get me some ghosts. You know what'd be cool? They just sat constant gas. Just constant straightness and just constant gas. She's like, you don't even have to like, barely do anything. You just press on the gas the whole entire way. Oh god. Nope. Come on. Hit it. Are you serious? Go. Oh my god. Why can't these Christmas trees just go and eat themselves? Alrighty. I'm getting stuck on this Christmas tree. Again. No reason why I got past this Christmas tree. Because I had the boost. Oh. Wow. There we go. Once you get past that Christmas tree, it's pretty easy until you get to the other one, like it's really hard. I just bounced off of it. Are you serious? This level has Down syndrome. Alrighty, back. Well, we're gonna play the moon level again because that level is way more fun. Here we go. My highest record on this is. Oh god. And I get way more money too. The moon level has always been my favorite. I don't get why they don't make this the very last level. Man, I don't know if I should do other stuff in this. Like, should I download mods and stuff and see how they go for something for y'all. It's like a crap, dandruff. I hate dandruff. Yeah, boy. Hey, guys. I'm gonna tell you guys on Christmas Eve I'm gonna be making a vlog. And also on Christmas Day I'm gonna be making a vlog also. And we're gonna see how that is. I probably won't be able to videotape us opening presents because I really don't want to videotape me opening stuff. Yeah, it's just, yeah. I'm tired of trying to get what you're doing. How about my YouTube channel? I'll show you guys what I got, though. I'm pretty sure some of my other friends are gonna do that too. I got Tommy's story. Yeah. No. It's always this part that down. Just a flesh ring. Wow. How much money did I get on this one? 43,000? Oh, how much money do I have? Nope. That. Vehicles. That. Vehicles. Yeah, this one has. Try the tractor. See how the tractor does. Unlock. Watch the tractor's glitch super slow. Oh, that'd be even better. Make it easier for it to go up hills like me. That's probably what makes the tractor's cool. I used to have a toy tractor and I constantly play with it. And every day we'd play at stuff animals and a lot of other new toys. Even toys that I've never seen. Like, I have a whole lot of toys inside storage like I've never seen before. Like I have a huge tub filled with cars. Like once we get that huge tub filled with cars out of storage, I'll make a video on it. And a lot of them cars I did see, but most of the time I still was just like, hey, when did I get these? Oh god, don't die. Here we go, don't die. It's so heavy, it's just that it doesn't go up in the air that well. Which, I don't know if that's bad or good. Because more air can more money, but if you stick down to the ground, like up on the hills, you'll actually deliver it. Ooh, backflip. Oh man, I thought I was gonna be able to backflip a tractor. I was like, that boy backflip the tractor. A tractor. That was crazy. I'm just gonna upgrade that. Where's the engine? This engine. That was an upgrade. So I got the engine upgraded and sticking down to the ground upgraded. So it's very more powerful and I'm just gonna stick down to the ground in here. I'm about to really this thing. Yeah boy. Oh man. I don't know why I make them faces, it was just for the fun of it. Alrighty. Banana. Johnny! I haven't even talked to Johnny. Hey Johnny, you doing okay? Sleeping as usual? Oh no. You don't want to tip back. You sleeping as usual? Okay. Hey. Here's my question. Who lived on a barn and had a tractor? Could you easily do a wheelie on that tractor, or would it flip over too easily? I don't know why, I really thought about that. Would tractors flip over if you try to do a wheelie or something? Or would it actually always? Or would it actually let you do a wheelie on it? What do you think, guys? Leave it down in the comments below, because, yeah. New record. Oh. Right. Come up to Massive Hill. Let's build that truck. Are you serious? Wow. Do backflip. Ooh, backflip the tractor. And I cracked my neck. Well, that does it for this video, guys. Please like and subscribe and leave a comment down below. And I'll see you all guys in the next video. Fragmenty out. Peace.